In this video, I'm going to show you everything you need to know about making subtitles and captions in Premiere Pro. I'm going to show you how to add subtitles, how you can change the appearance of the text, and much, much more. So I got a chapter list down below that you can click on if there's something specific that you want to learn. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. I do weekly Premiere Pro tutorials, so make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on those tutorials. Now, the first thing I'm going to show you is how to add a subtitle to your video. So we can go up to our captions workspace, and then you will get this text workspace right here with a lot of different options. Now, the first thing we need to do to make a manual subtitle is to click on the Create New Caption track. You will get a dialog box and we can just click OK. Now, to add a subtitle, we can simply click on the plus icon to add a new caption segment. And then you will get the option to start writing out your text. After you have written out your text, you can just click right here. So let's take a look at this right now. This is starting at the very beginning of the video, and you can see the timestamps right here where the subtitle will start, and you can also see where the subtitle will end. So inside of our timeline, we can also now see that we have a subtitle segment, and down here, you can change where you want the subtitle to appear. So let's say I want to change this to start about there. You can do that. And you can also drag the front of the subtitle to extend it, or extend it the other way, or make it shorter. So if you play this back,
in this tutorial, I'm going to show you.
You will see that the subtitles is now at that place in the video. And to add more subtitles, we can go back into our text right here and click on the plus icon again and write out some more subtitles. And then you will have another box with a new subtitle sequence. On the side right here, you can also choose a lot of different options. So you can toggle the track lock, so you can lock the subtitles if you are working with the video. You can also choose to toggle and hide it and everything right here. And you can still just move this around however you like. Now let's take a look at how you can change the appearance of the text and color and font. So let's say if I'm highlighting one of these segments, you will see that we now have the essential graphics panel on the side right here. So here you can change the text font. So let me change this to a different font. And you can also change how big or how small you want the text, where you want to position the text. And you also got different zones right here where you can choose where to align the text. So there's a lot of different options right here. But the problem is when you are just selecting one of these segments, the other subtitles will not be affected. So let's say you want to change the subtitles to look the same way in your whole project. Now you can simply just highlight everything, and then you can change the font right here. So let's say I want this font, and maybe I want to add another color to this font as well. And now you can see that we are making this look the same. You can make it bigger. You can also choose to have a stroke around your text. So let's add some black stroke and maybe a background as well, so it's more easy to read your subtitles. So you can change basically everything you need to change inside of the essential graphics panel, but just remember to highlight all of the subtitles to make it look the same. So right now, this subtitles track is going to be burnt into your video. And what I mean by that is this subtitles will show on your videos when you are exporting it. But let's say you want to upload a subtitles file to, for example, YouTube. Well, we can do this by going into our text and click the three-dot menu right here. And then you can export all of the subtitles captions to a SRT file or a text file. But if you want to export this to YouTube, you can click on export SRT file. And then you can see that we can save this right here and the file format SRT and just save it to your computer. And then you can also upload it to YouTube. And I got a different video that you can check out after this video. I'll leave a card to it right up here or in the description below. It will show you everything you need to know about uploading your subtitles track to YouTube. The next thing I'm going to show you is you can also import a SRT file into your project. So right here in the project bin, I got a subtitles.srt file. And you can now just drag this to your timeline. And all of the timings will be here in the video. So you see that all of your subtitles is in the video right here. And the good thing is that you can go in here to the search box. And let's say you have a typo or something. You can just search for the text right here and double click, and you can change it to whatever you want. You can also change the appearance of all of the subtitles by doing it like I showed you in the previous segment of this tutorial. So you have a lot of options right here. Let's say you, for example, you want to combine two of the subtitles. So I want to merge those two lines of text together. You can just click on merge segments. And then Premiere Pro will make this into one text file right here. And then Premiere Pro will merge those two together. The last thing I want to show you in Premiere Pro is that you can now also transcribe from speech to text in Premiere Pro. So let's go into our transcript. And here you can choose to make a transcriptions. And you will get this dialog box where you can change some settings. So for example, you can choose what kind of audio on your timeline you want it to transcribe from. So you can just leave it at mix, or you can also select different audio tracks right here. The next thing you can do is also change the language. So for example, right now I have it in English, but you can also choose from a lot of different languages right here. And you can also transcribe from a in or out point. So let's say if I go out of this and make a in point, and then I can also make an out point right here. And then we can go in here again and just click transcribe. So now Premiere Pro will upload this part of the audio to the cloud and transcribe it from speech to text. And depending on how long your video is, it will take maybe a couple of minutes. So just wait for Premiere Pro to send it up to the cloud and transcribe it, and you will get the subtitles right here. And let's say you also have an interview, you will probably also see that we have speaker one. But if you have a interview or something, you will see that you will then get like speaker one and speaker two. Now to make this into subtitles, we can just create captions from that. And we can also just click OK. And you will see that our subtitles is now transcribed. And you can also go in here and edit the text as well. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, click on one of the videos on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.